The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office arresting a high-risk suspect. This comes after a heavy police presence was seen at 48th and Garrison Saturday night. Police said they were working to arrest a person, an extensive history of outstanding warrants. The suspect was taken into custody without incident early Sunday morning.